Welcome. Please insert keycard. Processing. Access to Site81's database has been granted. Secure. Contain. Protect. Project Proposal 1994-357, a still life name, Thomas LaCroix title, a still life material requirements, one house one person, provided, weekly grocery deliveries and easy to use television, a collection of the works of 20th century writers and poets, one reality altering effect that prevents aging within the house abstract. My idea is this, take a person and have them live inside a house where they don't age. They live there, and go about their day like normal, but while they don't change, the world outside does. Consider it a take on the fast-changing nature of our world and society. It is important that the person lives in comfort, as they are supposed to be insulated from the chaos of modernity. People will be allowed to visit, so long as they are polite and do not inform the individual of their status as an autistic statement. Intent. I cannot confirm or deny that I am being vague about this on purpose. Consider it part of the mystique of the art and artist. Response, proposal is still life. Thomas, I find myself at a loss regarding your proposal. I feel as if you are being purposefully obtuse with me. You claim to want to represent the fast-changing nature of our society and how one can be insulated from that, and while you certainly represent that aspect, I cannot help but find myself wondering. At the 1984 exhibition you presented, to overwhelming critical applause, your cascade, which riveted and excited us with its take on the effect of law enforcement violence. It was fresh, it was hot, and it was you. Here, I see something missing. Cascade felt as if it was ripped from inside of you. I could feel your anguish, your anger. Still life is an exciting and unique form of artistic expression, but it has a gaping hole. It has no heart. No soul. And I know damn well you wouldn't have submitted this to me without either. Why don't you start by being honest with me? That would be cool, don't you think? The patron you want me to be, were honest? Name, Thomas LaCroix title, save her material requirements, one house, provided, Abigail LaCroix, provided, weekly grocery deliveries, provided, an easy to use television, tuned to NBC and BBC America, provided, the complete works of Ernest Hemingway and Langston Hughes, provided, one reality altering effect that prevents aging, please, abstract, I don't care what you derive from it. Take a person, and have her live in a house where she doesn't continue to age. Let her live in peace and happiness, because she of all people on this shitty planet deserves it. And I can't help her. Fuck you. Do you want me to beg? Please. I don't know how to frame this artistically, but it comes from my soul. Is that not enough? Will it take my life to make this project work? Because I would give that. Intent, fuck your exhibition. You know how they call us fakes and posers and laugh at us from their ivory towers? How are we any different? We make fun of the outsiders because we create these things that don't make any fucking sense, like an enormous in joke, then we laugh and pat each other on the back and jerk each other off about how cool we are. What's the point of art if it can't save anybody? Response, proposal save her Thomas, art, in its purest form, is the expression of something. A feeling, an emotion. Art without love or hate is not art, but mass-produced commercial garbage. Don't ever degrade yourself by stripping your intentions from your work. If you can be honest with me, you can be honest with yourself. I approve this proposal, and would love to sponsor it for the 1994 exhibition, and beyond. I think I would like to display this proposal alongside or as the work itself. I do request one addition to the material requirements. A weekly visit from her grandchild, that sounds fair, doesn't it? Fuck you too. Coolest regards, the patron.